If I were a type of cheese, I would be a goat cheese because I don't think too many people are allergic to me. My signature dance move is I dance terribly.